got my dog's ashes. I'm gonna open these up. I'm actually gonna sprinkle a little bit of the ashes into the paint. And then now I'm gonna add paint.